I was interested in medicine probably since I was four. I was watching, you know, all kinds of medical shows, anything I could get my hands on. Mercer has been absolutely phenomenal. They gave me the warmest of welcomes from day one, and I could not imagine being anywhere else. So we knew coming in that I would need different chair features than I'd had in the past, and one of those was to have the see-me function on the chair, to be able to raise up. It really helped in anatomy. It also helps with what we call clinical skills. So we go in and see a patient. Well, sometimes the patient is sitting on the exam table, which is taller. And so to be able to raise up and meet the patient also makes me more comfortable as well as them, because they're not straining to reach me. One thing I didn't anticipate was how it was going to change people's opinion or outlook on me, or first impressions. You don't realize that if you're looking down to someone, you almost talk to them a different way. It's unconscious. But when you're the same height as someone, I get rid of some of the awkwardness. It's opened up doors as far as like where I can go. Because before, people would go to restaurants that only had high tables. You know, I don't have to ask for a lower mailbox anymore. I don't have to ask for those things because I can reach it. So it's made me more independent, but it's also made me more social because I'm not worried about having to be separate from everyone else.